My name is Pierre Herzog and I've got with me Nico Meiberg here today. And this video will be on the Gannet X Sport. You can remember previous time we've talked about the Gannet X. This little one, which is purely an electronic device where you switch on the lights of the drones on and drone on and off, and it will drop then with a drop pin there. And then we've had a video on the Gannet Sport. Now the Gannet Sport again is a total mechanical device, and we had a video and we talked about all the features and so on of the Gannet Sport. And today we're going to talk about the Gannet X Sport. And Nico, can you maybe tell us a little bit about the mounting of the Gannet X Sport?
Well, Pierre, this is the export. Basically, you will take off this small cover here.
Is it a plastic?
Just a plastic insert that you push out. It comes out very easily. And then you will put this sensor cover over it. You just plug it in there at the bottom over the lens cover. You don't need to remove the lens cover.
Okay, and it's on the front lights.
This so one is on the right front arm of the drone. And then you get you just clip it onto the center of the drone with two rubber grommets that you to keep it there. Very importantly is to make sure that you mount, like with the other Gannet devices, drop systems, it's important to have it center so that you don't put too much weight on the back motors or on the front motors.
Alright, so let's have a look at the modes of operation, and the first is exactly the same as the mechanical Gannet Sport. So what you do is, remember, we've got our drop loop, that little loop that's exactly so that it fits between your index finger and your thumb. And then you just grab it like this and you push it in. Right. And then what will happen is when you want to drop your bait, you just put tension on the line and it will drop mechanically. So that's the one way of operation, and the advantage of this is, Nico, that it's safe because the things happen.
Yeah, birds flying to your line, you get an overwind on your reel.
Yeah, so
And you're safe, totally safe.
Yeah, so even if you're too slow to drop it with the switching the lights on and off, then it will automatically drop if something happens, and I'll show you that in a small video clip in later on. So let's use it now mechanically. It's like this, it just clips in and it releases. But electrically, what you can do is, maybe Nico, you can open it for us by switching the light there. Right, so there's it, and it just, now you can just push it in like this because it's totally open there. It's totally open. So you push it in and you can close it, and now it's closed. And I will just show you, and I'll put my hand underneath here. Right, Nico, when you're ready, you can drop. And there it drops. So that's electrically dropped by switching the lights of this drone on and off, and it will drop automatically. So it's a very easy way of operation.
Yeah, definitely. You've got the best of both worlds now. The extra advantage with this one is you don't even have to open up the mechanism to insert it. If you want to drop electrically, you can just clip it in. When you do it for the mechanical one.
Yeah.
But
so you can clip it in.
Yes, you can,
and then
you
still
don't
release
have to
it
open it.
To
yeah.
release it with
and
the light.
Can,
let's
we
try
can
that.
Do it.
Let's try that. So yeah, I clip it in like the normal mechanical one, and we still can release it like that with the electrical release. So yeah, this is just great. right, let's go and do a physical drop. I'm going to show you two very short clips. Towards the end of the first clip, you'll see one of the rods going there, and Hansie is on with a black tip. And then in the second clip, I'm going to show you what happens when there's a reel jam or something goes wrong. Front and four pro in the air. Switched on the gannet export. Just clipping it in, closing it. So they check the direction the line must go. Again, a long leader, 22 meters. Shark bait, 10 ounce sinker. 500 pound steel. Keep your eye on the left rod. Left rod's got a pickup.
Help me, water!
350!
Hansie!
400! And there's a fish on! I drop! I'm dropping!
So at Palmy Beach here. Just clipping in the line. Close it. There it goes again, 22 meter leader. Shark bait, big circle hook. It was quite windy. This whole clip is less than 1 minute, but you will see now with the Phantom 4 Pro you can check with your camera, and as soon as he is beyond the breakers, it's about 400 meters out, you will see a reel jam. If you look to the right of his hand, you can see how the line is peeling off the reel at the moment. And there's it, a reel jam, and it dropped automatically. So here's what I think about the gannet export after using it on our last Transkei trip. I think it's an excellent dropping mechanism. It's lightweight, it's not in front of any of the sensors on my Phantom 4. It didn't obstruct the bigger camera that's on the Phantom 4 Pro. It worked brilliantly every time with the electrical drop. I also like the fact that it's safe to use, that if something goes wrong, that it will automatically release with the mechanical release. So I really think it's a great product, and if I had to buy now, if I had the choice between the different gannet dropping mechanisms, I will surely go for the gannet X Sport. So this was then the review video of the gannet X Sport, and if you enjoyed this, please subscribe, please give the video a like, and I hope to see you in the next video. Thank you very much.